time out. Today, I got my big kuya right here. The head coach of Tanduay Alab, Pilipinas is Jimmy Alapag.
Okay.
How you doing, kuya?
Good, man. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Always.
So, today we're just going to catch up with Coach Jimmy Alapag because this is his first year as a head coach with the Alab, Pilipinas. So, how's your experience so far as a head coach of Alab, Pilipinas?
It's great, man. You know, I'm really enjoying, you know, working with these guys. We have a great group of guys. And, we got off to a slow start to the season, but you know, we were able to bring in Justin and Ronaldo, and things have gotten better over the last few weeks. So, you know, anticipating another big game for us tonight.
So, anything surprising as a head coach?
I think when you're coaching, the biggest thing is you're forced to have a broader perspective almost in the game, because when you're playing, you're only concerned about being on the court and seeing where opportunities are to shoot or who to get the ball to. And now coaching, you know, you're not only watching your team, but you're also watching the opposition. And then, again, you know, it's part of the job now as a head coach, but you know, I'm enjoying it.
So what do you like the most being a head coach?
You know, I think it's just the relationship with the guys, you know, and having the opportunity to stay connected with the game. You know, being fortunate enough to have played for the last 14, 15 years, and now being able to really share my experience with these younger guys. A lot of them are just starting their basketball careers, their basketball journey, so whatever I can do to kind of help them not only play well, but hopefully have a long career. That's all.
As a head coach, now in your rookie year, what did you want to improve in that for yourself?
Yeah, I think it's hard because I think just like when you're playing, you know, you're constantly learning. I think every game's different, but you know, you try your best to prepare. I was lucky, you know, being with Coach Norman Black this past season and back in Manila. You know, he was very helpful in terms of how to scout and how to break down the opposition. And, you know, he's been a longtime friend and mentor. And, you know, I just tried to carry a lot of his work ethic to now my own coaching.
All right. Thank you, Coach, for your time and the interview. Always good to see you. I really appreciate it.
Thanks.
And guys, don't forget to follow Coach Jimmy Alapag on Instagram at jalapag3. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.